we were about to like get ready to end stream soon, but Withering Waves. We were just talking about Withering Waves. Honkai Impact 3rd has a 10-minute video on the Honkai Star Rail collab, and it's 10 minutes long. Okay, let's see what this is. Damn, I'm excited now. Hold up. We found Earth. You can go home now. The collab plan. There's Shoji. Yeah, he's a key character that bridges both games, true. Yep. Returning home. Is that Himiko saying that he can return home now? Also located the person who boarded the express with you? What? Void Archives? All journeys must come to an end. I fucking told you, chat. I want every single person in my YouTube comments that kept telling me it wasn't Void Archives that was with him to fucking pay the fuck attention. What the fuck is that? Because he said Locha was not the person that was on the express with him. So that is definitely Void Archives. Yes, passed on. That's Void Archives, 1,000,000%. They embark on a journey home. What the fuck is this shit? Oh, I better hear sorry. I better hear apologies in the chat. You motherfuckers. I fucking better hear I'm sorry. Legion Senpai, you were right. Because y'all look fucking dumb as hell right now. Damn. I called that shit.
Hey,
Oh,
no more with the sparkle misleading people stuff. It can never be written in the Star Rail story, that's true.
铁道的主线不就永远缺失了这一段吗? 要不你再讲讲其他方案?
没事, 我还有第二个方案。
What's the second one?
Plan B, 情节更番外, 冲突更直接, 观感更刺激, 侧重于两部作品碰撞出的化学反应。
这听起来不错。
Okay.
我们打算...
The fuck?
让两边的主角团打起来。
Of both game fight? Versus Saint Freya? Honkai Impact 3rd characters would wax the shit out of the Star Rail Express. Oh my god. The Galactic Baseballers! What is this? Same vibes? Yeah, actually. Reason Bronya versus Welt. If this is Bronya currently in Honkai Impact 3rd, she would destroy current Welt. Just saying. No, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. No. Bro, May would fucking obliterate Don. Oh, are we joking? Hey, bro, you're getting waxed easy. March 7th versus fucking Fuhua or some shit. I was actually right.
I was just guessing. Yeah, for real, bro. Are you serious? March 7th would get fucking destroyed.
What a fool.
She's like, are you serious?
怎么样? 下一期打浮华?
Yeah, for real.
难以置信就对了, 我都不知道怎么拍。 要不吃饱了的三月七打没吃饭的浮华, 感觉还差点。 那吃饱了的三月七打没吃饭只用单手的浮华。
The one-handed Fuho would still beat the fuck out of March 7th.
啊? 要不吃饱了然后睡了个好觉的三月七打十天没吃没睡花火变的浮华。
She would still.
成斗兽了花火又是哪来的? 哎呀我不能说服自己吗? 你还有其他方案吗? 没想到阿基老师如此注重逻辑。
Yes.
下一个方案完全按照真实社会事件改编
Y'all didn't eat that watermelon? That shit look good as fuck.
那什么呀? 职场魔幻现实。
Magical realism.
告诉大家一个坏消息。
Sakura?
下半年。
Heaven?
13事业部的绩效。
Elysia and fucking Morbin time. Mobius? Workplace battle? Blade?
Kevin?
Elysia? Kafka, and oh my god, I can't believe I forgot her name, the singer. Oh my god, Pat, help me. That's what E too, doesn't it? Eden, thank you. This is a crazy, damn, could you imagine being in a freaking room with all three of these women, bro? I would fucking, oh my god. It's the wolf and Kevin. The auto! Let me put the game on auto first, based. Firefly and Elysia! This looks like something out of Hoyo Fair,
bruh.
November 28th.
怎么样? 双线叙事齐头并进,
每个人都是主角。电商又爆了,我还没保存啊。RIP.
哎,最后这场裁员是吗?
Bro didn't say that he was work.
不是,怎么又花火啊?
我提花火,
this feels like fan fiction.
虽然穿着制服的英杰和...
The Flame Chasers and the Stellaron Hunters, yeah.
性格猎手给人感觉吸引力很大。
但是整个故事感觉有点压抑过了，缺少了一点欢愉。你说日子本来就苦，大家不爱看沉重的是吧？
Life is tough enough without a depressing story. No, make it depressing, you fuck. How about the fourth story idea? What's the fourth story?
第四个剧本，我保证足够欢乐。展开讲讲。听好了，在平平安安，不对。
在平平安安、美美丽丽的天命总部， 一个再平常不过的早晨，
Is there anything about, they're gonna talk about Siren?
突然出现了一具尸体。
Okay.
众人上前去定睛一看， 哦哟， 死的竟是 奥托·阿波卡利斯。 什么玩意儿？ 我死了？ 从此天下大乱， 为查明真相， 一个个神探那是轮番登场， 用尽浑身解数。 且看， 詹天神探黑鹤，
Black Swan is so fun.
八字神探松雀， 手眼通天，
松雀，
修花神探迷迭香， 悄无声息，
What the fuck is happening? Rita，
通灵神探喜儿， 复活，
Sela， fucking the rebirth one，
还有百货神探罗刹， 可不得了，
Locha， oh my god，
一模一样，
This is fucking fanfiction, bro.
就在所有神探一筹莫展之际，
一把轮椅被缓缓推出。 Who the fuck is this? 坐在椅上抬起头，缓缓开口的竟是。 Really?
安乐神探米莎。
诶? 死人了? 说好的欢乐像呢?
这叫
It's dark comedy. The hell?
要我说，你设置这些侦探也太意料之中了，不如我们加一个。
不能有花火，凶手会一用这样子没法玩了。
啊，好好好，你说的也行，但是我们，对吧？这么久都没。
So what are you guys actually doing？
我还想听你最后那个方案，做一些我之前没做过的。
这你就说到点子上了，就最后一个方案，其实我心里也没底，团队真没做。
啥玩意儿？
罪案故事片。
I don't know about that.
死者背后多处中弹。
No, please God no.
应该是自杀。
The twins.
这两人也没救了。
围绕沧海市发生的连环犯罪事件。
No.
罪案局迟迟。
I'm gonna be honest. I don't like any of them.
侦查行动暴露了。我怀疑我们局里有内鬼。
I don't like any of them.
收手吧，阿史。外面都是保安。
Sandy.
我们来玩个游戏吧。
Damn, bro. What are you doing to Sushang?
活了。
Yeah, the battle royale was the best idea.
好，告诉老玄，我想摸鱼了。
Looks like this is part of Yakuza. Watch them say we're doing all of them.
这里是
怎么样？最后一幕决战就在这儿拍。
This looks like bad fan fiction. What am I watching? Was this filmed by an intern? Okay.
我去，我仔细看过了。爆破枪战、追车戏、械斗，哪个都是。
No, I don't like any of them.
但就像你说的，多久才有一次联动啊？压上一切就塌了。我现在就去同步项目，明天就开工。哎，又跳闸了。
你都看到了，我已经努力过了，他根本听不进去。
It's Sparkle.
现在方案交上去了，你想改也来不及了。我真的想尽力帮你。
想改也来不及了，我自有。
Why couldn't Sparkle do that in Pentacony? Why couldn't Sparkle do that in Pentacony? Why? 2018 is when they killed Himiko, was it not? Wait.
我的天，写完了，赶紧发给大卫，这版一定能行。
Sparkle's a menace. It's 7.9. Wait, that's it? Okay, so Sparkle's gonna be in the collab. Okay.I feel like they didn't show me enough though, so what are they gonna do? So it could be like any of those five things or maybe none of them? I feel like that was so vague. Am I crazy? I feel I was so vague, I don't know. I'm pretty sure the date that Himiko died was 2018 June. I think that's when Himiko died. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. I don't know what they're gonna do. Sparkle, we know for sure, is in the collab.I feel like Trailblazer has to be, right? I wonder who else they could... I wonder what they're going to do, because all this 10 minutes of this trailer of hyping up the collab was like pretty much a nothing burger, because they just listed five things that they thought would be cool collab idea, and then Sparkle's like, nah, I'm going to change it all. And then she just blew their brains out and just wrote her own thing. So I wonder what it's going to be. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. I'm interested. So I think it's coming November 28th is when this collab is happening. So we'll see.